Welcome to our daily connection with you from the Strathclyde Methodist Circuit. It's good to come together every day in the week for our Lenten journey as we support each other on the way to the cross. Our prayer focus for today is on our circuit, local preachers and worship leaders, thinking about those who are inspiring us in our worship of the living God, and who are teaching us something of the way of Jesus on this journey. Jesus, the teacher, the preacher, the one who connected with the people. Let us pray. Oh Jesus, you opened yourself in sharing the reality of God who is love with people 2,000 years ago. And you called those to follow you on that journey of sharing this love by telling stories, by saying prayers, by opening the words that were shared with us 2,000 years ago. We thank you that that good news message has been passed on from generation to generation. And we thank you for those who have touched our lives, being faithful to your word. We thank you for those you continue to call. And we're praying today for those who are on trial as preachers, those who are candidating for the Methodist ministry, and those who are hearing your call to all sorts of different sorts of service. We see your face and we hear your voice. We ponder that in the silence. The zeal of God, fill your being. The truth of God, lighten your way. The peace of God, redeem your past. The love of God, come in today. Amen and amen.